1934, Thomas had been to Russia with Mr. Jones. He came across a huge statue of Lenin that was on the pole. The statue was there by forgetting five fingers. Thus, he asked his guide, "What about those five forgetting fingers?" He told, "It was a fine summer. The students of Moscow University came to seek the advice of Lenin. They cried out, 'What are your duties?'" That time Lenin replied, uttering one word, "Up to five times that your duty is a story."